Man, I would have. Man, I would have saved some time too had I not had that stupid death, but oh well. How do I play this game? Avoid everything. Yeah, pretty much. Or do the best you can at avoiding everything. It's not always the easiest thing to do on this one. What's up, Sauce Beach? Thanks for the good luck. If you watched any of the tournament races this evening, there's been three good races. Wait, why did I do that? I'm not Mario. I didn't have to do that. Let's play this safe here. Come on. It's a little too safe. No! What? Come on. Yeah, it's, let's see, who raced today? Well, I raced Calco, just a little while ago. And then I guess it's probably over now. It's Truman and Waldo, and the race before me was Mosley and why do I keep forgetting who the other person was? Yeah, I saw, I think I saw that, actually. Yeah, Twitch Master. That was it. So I've managed to beat Calco. I feel a little fortunate with that. I mean, Calco did run no cape stress, but I still feel fortunate to actually beat him in something. So that was pretty fun. And I missed. And where's the block? There it is. Oh my god. Come on. It's been a while since I played this game. I kind of forgot where the little things are. Alright, dude, have a good one. These jumps, man. God. Okay. Please don't kill me. Oh, he... Most of the time that hammer bro jumps, and he did not that time. Hey, congrats on being done. I haven't really learned the devil spell thing, so I haven't really tried that out that much. I've tried to learn it a little bit, but I've only put like a couple of minutes of effort into it, so. Whoops. You bullshit most of it. Oops.